long road ahead. Ugh. The scraps of a nightfall feast.
To break bread in Shah's name, then spill blood in her name. A sacred rite.
Don't mind if I do.
I can't quite believe you've been a pickup artist all these years, Astarion. Most of the things you say still sound like you're in a 2-copper paperback read by little girls.
I sound like a charming rake, you mean? The hero everyone fawns over. Well, if the doublet fits.
I'd watch yourself, my friend. I don't know if our pale rogue has anything good in his heart, or even a scrap of it left for you.
Excuse me. That's just me. We're all adults here.
Your heart's as cold as ice, Astarion. I'm just making sure no one slips and gets hurt.